Bonjour, and welcome back to Jeanne d'Arc. When we last left off, well, we got Roger back. Yay! And we have equipped Roger with Dragon Saber, Mithril Mail, and a Kite Shield. And given him some basic sword abilities plus raise force, you know, help people boost up their offensive abilities. But now that we got him in our party, let's try out the Kessel Venue stage. Kessel Venue.
Oh no, it's Waffle!
What? Why is so waffle? I mean, a fool.
My pets! The widow pets was... Why was we seeing? They flew the coop!
Yeah!
That's your little pet?
You call that a pet? How did, I mean, what were you?
We twipped and knocked into the weaver that opens the stores.
Mm-hmm.
Please, you gotta help we lure my sweet widow minikins back inside the gates.
Urf, never fear.
We will take care of it. Urf.
Qua? Why?
With us. Pets require love and attention. Woof woof.
Woof us? You're the reason you are never in my party. Are you trying to tell me something?
Lock Mimi in the green cage, Tutu in the red. Defeat. Mimi or Tutu is slain in battle. So, this might be difficult. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna start equipping people with sticks. Hey, is there a reason that I actually, actually, no, never mind. Dragon Saber. Actually, I'm just gonna remove your weapons. Okay. So, let's make sure our thieves are well in place. I think we should be able to do it okay. Under more, your units are unarmed. Our offensive capabilities will be limited. Yes. Yes. So very weak.
Thank you.
Ah, there is stuff here, though. So, largely, we're going to be hoping that Roses and Cole's natural defense should be enough to keep them from dying, but we've got some extra people here to give them Unified Guard if need be. Nice. Ooh la la. Okay. Treasure inside there. Treasure over there. Any other treasure? Typically three. Maybe not this. Ah, over there. Pieces, break rags. Perfect. Don't hear them. Should not be too difficult. I'd say where is everyone's skills, but most of them are now weapon reliant. Luckily you can cast heal on yourself, that's totally operational. We're gonna go and smack Jeanne. Nice. You're gonna go further than that to go and check out what items and the like are in here. The treasure was discovered. 800. Worthless! And almost there. Tread carefully. Everyone all right? This had better be worth it. Probably gonna be nothing. It's a fruit. Have you wait there? And all that rot. Be careful. I want to make sure that the dragon is very much in the Ooh, power fruit, nice. And you can wait. Yeah, I figured it was going to be a ranged attack. And heal yourself. Much better. Yeah, if you only do 50 and I can heal 100. To the gates, quickly! Thank you. And hopefully this should be it. No. Yeah, I want to make completely sure you are inside the cage before we drop it. Oomph. What, seriously? Ouch! We're gonna hide here so that you approach us. End the turn. Deal with. Yep. There we go. Boom. Ba-doom. Age clear. Angel's frock and robe of light. Those are pretty high-end items. There you go.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very, very much.
Riff! We only would any good pet rubber would do.
Here, take this for wending a hand.
You obtained the gem of portent. The gem doesn't fuse to any of our armlets. Interesting. But first off, let's yeah, demon grip. Hammer whip. Angel's frock. Splendid pure white robe blessed with seraphic protection. Defense 50, magic defense 35, evade 10, magic points plus 20. Nice. Actually? No. You have crappy magic defense. While you don't really help much with the MP increase, the increase in MP defense is second to none. And we also got a Oh, only for women. Okay. Makes sense. How about I hand that, yeah, to you? Plus one. No, never mind. Robe of Light sucks. Okay, when we get back, I guess we'll go back on doing the actual plot line. See you then, folks.